What's up, everyone? We're back, and we're playing Assassin's Creed Odyssey again, hoping the footage actually works this time. So, here we go. I think where we ended is I'm going to go kill a shark. I'm going to go see a man about a shark. So let's do it. Let's go, horseman. So if I, yeah, I can just, I don't even have to do anything right now. Here's the fun part. I just have to, I'm not even holding the controller. So, it's got autopilot, but not quick save. So kind of the worst of both ends of not actually doing anything in a game, but also playing and wasting time. So that's neat. Just a casual stroll through Burned Island over here. Because Blood Plague, and Blood Plague is a lot of fun. Still nothing interesting going on. A lot of goats. Seen a lot of goats. We're gonna have to work on the goat overpopulation. Wow, you are just taking this way. I feel like there's a better way to do this. I'm just gonna say it. The Romans had better streets. Yeah, that's right. It's getting controversial here. All right. Oh, I love how we can figure out exactly where I took over control. Something to loot over here? What? Hey, I got $2. You are close to your target. Call Icarus. Islet of Zeus. That's not. There we go. Call! So.
The necklace is down there.
There they are. Okay. It's a stupid time of day, so hold on. I hate dusk in reality. Like, seriously, I don't enjoy dusk. I think dusk is a terrible time. So, let's go kill some things, huh? I'm a nice guy who enjoys killing. Now, when I played previously, there were 3 sharks. What am I looting? Oh, there's... Hey, third one. Okay. Alright. I guess this is fine. Wow. You were just chilling, too. That's kind of a bit mean. I can hide. I can just hide in the seaweed.
You cannot see me. I am in seaweed.
Let's get some air. And let's... Oh, you did not get any air. Breathe in. Breathe in, pumpkin. Alright. Alright, you shark turd. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Okay, alright. That's fair. Where the heck are you? Alright. Are you dead yet? Are you dead? You're not happy, I know that. Oh, that's sad. Hey. Can I get a necklace? Dude, come on. There we go. Now we have to ride our horse all the way back. Let's go, people. I like how jellyfish don't hurt. They really just don't hurt at all. Oh, what are you? What are you? You're just some more drachmach. Is it storming in this game? Is that what that was? Or was I just running out of oxygen? Hey, my horse stayed. Best horse ever. Hello, Horsington. Or Phobos. Hey, Phobos. How you doing, Phobos? You want to give me back to them people? You want to do it? You want to do it? You want to do it? All right. So anyway, let's just chat while my horse does a lot of the hard work here. Once upon a time, there was an assassin named Jeffrey who had a pretty sweet horse. But the horse was named Phobos, and this story is horrible. Like, all right, so I get it. I get that they do this because following the roads in the game is horrible, and it gives you... I think it's time to go pee is actually the thing I think it is. It's like, hey, we're just going to get you there. So, you know, if you want to go urinate real quick, this is the right time to do that. But darn. I mean, you know, darn. Also, you know, this is still the footage I'm doing again from my failed encoding. It was encoding. I think I finally got it into Premiere after like an hour and a half. And it said it was 1.8 FPS. I'm like, well, that's not good. What are you doing, man? Calm down. Yeah, it was like 1.8 FPS or something crazy. So, you know, really glad I could redo this. But this took me the full hour, and this is the beginning of the second episode I'm doing this, so I've gotten a lot faster. Amazing how that goes if you actually know what happens in the game. So, neat.
That shark put up a good fight. He must have liked it.
We can finally leave.
What are those eyes? Calm down.
One far from our past.
I know what that's like. Good luck.
She is, a crazy person. I really do believe that. She's nuts. Oh, I get an ability. Oh, I don't want to acquire that. One ability. Oh, yeah, the Sparta Kick. Oh my gosh, the Sparta Kick. Flippin' hilarious, man. So good. Okay. No, I meant to go back to quests. So, what we have to do now... I think I've done a lot of side quests to the point it's like, yeah, man. Just do the thing, because guess what we're not doing? This one. We're not doing it. I'm level 6. And, level up. I think I already spent that point. Damage and health increased. Yeah, I'm not doing... I could grind through a fight that I'm supposed to be level 25 for, but why? Why? It might be fun to try. It might be like a just quick bonus episode I go do, like, I'll fight in the tournament and get one hit and then deadsies.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Why are we keeping out of sight? Hold on. Why are we keeping out of sight? Everything's good. Everything's fine. Hey, we're back. That's... Okay. All right. Yeah, I don't know who started it, but I'm finishing. Oh, the wolves level up with you. That's so nice. You should not Sparta kick a wolf. And I cannot believe I have to say that. Where's the third boy? Third boy. Oh, third boy. Caw. Whee. Parkour. Okay, I gotta find the end of the thing. I have a feeling it might be in here. Dear goodness, that scared me. That's not the game. That's my dog. That's not the game. That's my dog. Sorry. Sorry, hold on 1 second. I'm gonna go get her. Okay, so sorry about that. Okay, so sorry about that, guys. So here we go. We're gonna talk to Marcos again and tell him I have the obsidian eye and I'm working on the obsidian armor, but I have to go to Minecraft to get it. I forgot what the name was.
Do you know how many of his guards were there? All for a fucking rock.
Whoa, excuse me. Watch your mouth. This is a family show where we kill people, but just bad people, or people I think are bad, or sharks, or people that get in my way, or whatever. Alright, I'm a good guy. I'm a nice guy who kills people. So this thing called this fun? I do find it fun, so we still owe the Cyclops, because I don't enjoy death, and that's
And there's nothing
it's a really important part
it.
That I think is
this
often overlooked.
I promise
I don't
you.
Enjoy that.
Would I lie to you?
Don't make me answer that.
Take the eye, but don't sell it yet. No vendor would believe we came by it lawfully. They know exactly who it belongs to.
Fine.
Better your pocket than his socket.
I think
Yikes.
That's enough for one day. Here,
Marcos is just...
wait, I saw a book.
Smarmy? I don't know what
before.
Word...
So,
it's just like
the vessel's too good for this dirty town. It must be the Cyclops, and he brought friends.
He's back. Ugh, I can never catch a break, can I?
No, you can't. No breaks for you.
And that's one less thing to deal with. Besides, these strangers look rich as Chrysos. The Cyclops pays them well.
Yes.
It's win-win, my friend.
Is it though?
It can't hurt. What do I have to lose?
You? You're a winner if I ever saw one.
Then where are they?
In an abandoned house on the eastern coast. Who knows what golden fortunes shine in their hideout? Send them to Hades, then loot them for all they have. So, we'll be rich.
So his solution to his debt is, I mean...
The eastern
he
coast.
Doesn't...
Can you be more specific?
I his solution isn't to, like, pay off his debt because he's trying to start a vineyard. He's trying to do that, sure. All right. But his answer is... Why don't we just kill everyone?
So if these visitors are
and take
from
their money,
where did they come from?
Or kill the
All
people
I
who I owe money to,
Kefalonia
and anyone who's still there,
the
I can pay them back with the money I stole from them.
I'm
and I'm like, that's a savage business, bro. Like, that's savage.
No negotiations.
Not even
also,
a
it's pretty
for
twisted.
The man who sent you?
The rest goes to pay your debt. These are my terms.
Oh, got him.
Fine. Now teach those strangers what it means to be Kefalonian. Draw blood or bleed.
Wow. This guy's like the worst of Kefalonia. I mean, he's not, you know, not the nicest of dudes. Okay, let's... Alright, where's my... Okay, alright. Where's the Eye of Agubanya? Margaret's Vineyard. Thing. It's around here somewhere? Animals. Uh-huh. Is that it? Well, darn. I'm a nice guy, though, so we're not gonna do it. Alright, let's see where we're going. Find and kill newcomer. They landed east of the coast of Kalodia. Are likely using the abandoned house. Kalodia. Krenoi? Where's Kalodia? Oh, coast of Kalodia. What is that? Ninja Wolf Fox. Are there people in this game? Are there other people in this? There are other people in this game. When did that happen? Is it... Where the thing? Oh, it's probably that one. Okay, let's go. Yeah, we're gonna do this. First, I'll need my trusty autopilot. Because this is going to be... I got a Tesla car that self-drives. Oh, we're going the wrong way. We're just going to... Roads, where we're going, we don't need roads. Take the long way. The horse is actually pretty bouncy. And by bouncy, I mean I've walked him off of the cliff a couple of times. And by and large, you know, he's all right. He's doing all right.
Ella.
Oh, I thought that was like an actual guard. It's just armor. If I were smart, I'd stop and get the armor, but... no. I mean, sorry. Okay. I'm gonna be honest. I just didn't see you, is what's going on. And you sent the unarmored guy to go, so... Sparta kick! It's funny every time. I don't know why, but it definitely is. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. How are you alive? You had, like, a sliver of health. You had, like, half a health. Okay, so... I don't think I'm supposed to be in this area. My bird's like, are you good down there? I'm like, yeah. Yeah, man. Totally fine. Where am I going? There's that. All right, we're good. Okay, well, all right. Oh, boy. Any rock can be climbed, no matter how smooth of a texture pack you put on it. I mean, they do a good job, but it is definitely flat. It's just painted on there. With some clear, you can climb this crack. I'm not sure why they put the cracks in, though, because, like, it doesn't do anything. There is no point. And random bushes that I can hide in. Am I going to be chased at some point that these bushes could prove to be very useful? Because that would be nice. It would really be nice. Hey, buddy. Oh, he's just chilling.
Leave me to my grapes.
They're grape. Yeah, I don't like that I said that either. Which, where am I? We did it. Where do we think the hay bale is so I don't immediately kill myself jumping off? Do we think it's around here somewhere? The hay. Hope it's here. Dead. oh. Auriculum ore. Auriculum. Okay. So we're gonna stop by way of undiscovered location. And then we'll go do the quest. The quest, everyone. The quest. We're questing. Jump. Oh, please don't hurt. Okay. He's kind of springy, too. Kleptos Bay. It's like four people who know me know exactly where I was going. Like, they took this bay and they never gave it back. Okay, to be fair, I got nothing. He was just chilling. And I'm like, you'll bite me in a minute. Let's not do this. Kleptos lookout. Oh, okay.
I need to stay hidden.
Hey.
Now that's weird.
Very weird. Don't know what's going on, even if you think about it.
Could have sworn I saw something.
You saw nothing.
Oh.
I know where they're from.
Dead.
Let me check. Where did that come from?
I don't know.
Who saw me over there? The other guy's super dead. Hey. I'm hiding in half a bush. Are we good here? Oh, get back in your half a bush. There you go. Now you're hidden. Are we good? What's going on? Are we good? Okay, we got a guy. He's like, Dave? Dave? Peter? Dave?
What's that noise? Let's see how well you whistle when I knock your teeth out.
Oh, come get it. I will put you all over your dead friends. There's no way you can hide this much death in a bush. We good? Are we good, people? Oh, come on. Get up there. You can climb anything. That's just how you do. All right, steal all the money. Uh-huh. Is there money here? There is. There's $3. Da, 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 da. We did it. Oh, come on. That's the thing that hurts you. Oh, wait. I wanted to do that. I'm sorry. There's no way. I can't escape the fun. Yep. Yep. Listen. No one here is proud of me. Can I not? Oh, I can. Okay. There's normally a button or something that you can press, so. Oh, shoot. Oh, man. Who is that? Who actually is that? Davos, he's a civilian. Okay. Hey, Davos. Hey, Dave. Can I call you Dave? Can I call you Dave? Can I call you David?
Ah, Mistios, you must help me.
Must I?
If you know what's good for you and your pairs, you'll take pause.
I'm listening.
It's like a vague threat. It's like, if you don't, if you do help me, I'll have to pay you a lot. I don't know what he said.
I see humility is important to you.
When you're wealthy, you can afford to be proud.
We'll see how that works in convincing me to do what you need.
My drachmi speak for themselves.
What's the problem?
This guy came out super aggressive for someone who's asking me to do him a favor.
We were attacked when our ship landed. They must have smelled our wealth from across the water. I managed to escape, but he's stuck in a cage on a dock like a beast.
And you want me to rescue him?
Bring him to me with not a hair on his head disturbed, and I'll pay you well.
So someone in Athens wanted you out?
Many someones, actually. Ostracized for the same thing, Ornios and I. Fraud, they called it. But that's life, isn't it? You're used to that, aren't you, Mistios?
What?
A mercenary's life isn't an honest one, of course.
Well, it's pretty
but
honest.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe with me.
I'd watch your tongue, old man.
I don't like this guy, but
I'll
I will take his money.
For a price.
Yes, yes, of course. Drachmi is the only language you Kefalonians understand.
Like, I'm not super aggressive for someone asking me for a favor. Hey, what? What? Just thanks for letting us finish our conversation, but darn, man.
No, Ornios?
Obviously not.
Well, what are you waiting for? My brother's
okay,
in the
I was
cage,
trying to loot the
I'm
wolf, man. Calm down.
Bugs.
All right. I'll come back when I'm done.
You'll find Ornios easily at Kleptus Bay. No one in our family looks remotely like they belong here.
This guy's, like, super racist. Okay. Oh, shoot.
Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Don't. Oh. Oh man. Well, good news. They won't find the body. So that's good, right? Probably. Boop. So he's just like chilling up there. They're like, yeah, no, that's fine. All right, let's get to killing, you know? Let's do this. I'm gonna try not to screw this. Oh man. All right, hold on. Oh man. Oh man, that's how your brother died. Oops. Oh man. Sorry. There's like a lot of you guys around here. Oops. Nope, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. No, you didn't. Everything's fine. It's funny every time. I don't know why it's funny, but it definitely is. Did I miss that entirely? I super did. I was just kick some. Hey. I mean, you know, I mean, did I not? I mean, listen. Listen. I don't know why I do the things I do. Well, for money. That's largely. If it weren't for the money, I wouldn't. That's not better. Charge? How about. Oh, so funny. I'm not sure why that's so funny to me. It is just definitely really funny. Oh, hey, dude. What's up? All right.
How dare they lay their filthy hands on me?
Escort. Hold on. Free captive. I freed the captive. Loot treasure. Where's all the treasure?
Your brother sent me.
Oh, you. Oh, this turd. Alright, it's okay. I killed most everyone up here.
I'm the one rescuing you. And if it wasn't for your brother's money, I'd gladly feed you to the pigs.
Right?
Now let's go. Stay close.
Oh, shoot.
Shut up.
I super lost him.
Stop! Try harder!
Oh. Okay, listen. I'm not happy. I don't know where you went, though. That's a little bit bothersome to me. Oh, there you are. Hey, no, we're good. We're totally good. Everything's fine. Go, hurry your. Keflonians are dumb. Ugh.
Ornios, reunited again.
I don't know.
And it feel I did not press
brother,
through that.
But they do get the job done. This is touching. But you owe me, Drac.
Yeah, seriously, putting up for that kind of abuse, you better pay me.
Don't notice you looting one of my chests. Consider it a fee for your hubris, Malaka.
Oh, he did bring you to me, Ornios. Let him go.
As quickly as I can.
I looted your chest. Absolutely, I did. And I need to make that very, very clear. I straight up did that, and I'm gonna go do another one. I give no poops right now. Oh, all right, where's... Okay, don't know what that is. Where is the other treasure? And the captive. All right, I'm gonna just guess it's down there, and we'll go from there. Hey, why are you? Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? How many times did I walk over you? Oh. That's okay. There you go. Let him be in peace a little bit, you know? All right. Where's I going? Oh, yeah. We're going in here. I'm assuming there's a guy in there I can rescue. I'm hoping he's in here. Is he in here? I mean, I'm assuming he's in here. Nothing else would really make sense to just have a waterfall for no reason, right? That would be stupid to just... I mean, right? What is back here? Oh, one of these. Come on. I am way too beefy to get through that like that. Come on now. Come on now. What are you doing? Dude. Okay, all right. Here's the deal, man. Okay, just stop. Okay. Money, hello, money. Right? I mean, like, it wouldn't make sense to just have... Are you for real? Well, okay, I guess there is, like, a hidden Doomafling.
This used to be a nice village, but now it's just a nest of anarchy and crime.
How can there be crime if everyone's dead, you know? Know what I mean? That looks like a cage with a human. Okay. No. There you are. Hello. There you go.
I can't believe I'm free.
We did it. Yeah, you. Hey, I'm just a nice guy who likes killing. We did it. All right, people, that's going to do it for me today. I have to go for a jog or I'm going to get bigger. So I don't know why I said that. I'm sorry. Anyway, thanks for tuning in. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you think and how you feel about all this. I look pretty sweet right now. There is some armor I could change, but I'm really digging this one. So we're going to play with this until it becomes pointless to do so. So, like, comment, subscribe, tell everyone else about this, share it, do whatever you want, comment things you think I should do, and I'll see you next time. Peace.